Okay, so I took the spring off this thing. This is the potentiometer. And so this is not an off button, it's just a rest. So I have a feeling, see, it's running nice and quiet at 2400. So I have a feeling I could put a knob or a dial directly onto this thing, like one of those steel balls from the steel yard. And there we are at maximum speed. So this thing has parameters like the other video, but you know, for $135 bucks, if this really is 1 horsepower, then this is pretty cool.